Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, viewers as well, listeners, just in case. Like you've heard, it's going to be massive. I'm not talking just about me. I'm talking about the whole team, what we put together, sponsors, friends, relatives, music lovers, radio lovers, for the support shown. Now, come Friday the 4th, is going to be heavy. I don't want to reveal much, but if you guys have seen us perform, we've had a set of songs we normally perform. This time around, we're going to give you about 3 times as many. And it's going to be heavy. As I sit here, I reassure you that the sound will be good. Still give us that, give us some good sound. Professionals dealing with the sound. And you see what I do, when normally when I have a band on stage, you see just finished work. But behind the curtains, it is so that I do handle musicians and instrumentalists. Then we go out there and prepare for whatever we're going to do. So if you see me performing maybe on a wedding, it's not the same as seeing me performing in a club. This time around, it is a concert. Concerts are normally a bit grander, you know. This is not going to be a joke. We're going to have my several tracks if not have live footage. I cannot leave out the fact that Ziwuna Band, where you have legends like Kasule, Frank Mahide, doing their thing as well. They all come on stage, do their thing, then we come after. I don't want to reveal much, like I told you. But if you come on 4th Friday, this very Friday coming up, you will see what I'm talking about. Expect some good music, crispy, ready music. And actions do speak louder than words, that I can tell you. Because if I say much here, it might not cover what I know is going to happen there. So you just come on the 4th, the 6th as well, Freedom City, the 12th, Jinja, Trans Africa. I will give you the goodness that you deserve for your support all these years. You know? I love you all guys very much, and I'm open to questions from you.
Uganda version.
Uganda version, if you come back to home music, you're going to be in Jawuro. You want to go to the group day, go to chorus. So, what are you going to do? You're going to be in the club, say, you're going to be in the club. You're going to be in the club, you're going to be in the concert, you're going to be in the club. You're going to be in the club. But DJ Manavari wano, basu tulo mziki. Abatu wate nyuma, wa sponsor wana jivani, tuweba zanyo, wafani wafe, tuwagala nyo, baini wafe, tuwe sigira dara, ila tuwagala. Neku konsati ya mchabula wako mbali ya musuli ya kukala. Nungu, nungu, tuta kukala, tuta kukala, tuta kukala. Kati ate chilala, obote wino kukumiwa. Ngawe tukume dembe, tukume nomu dembe. Tukagala nyo, tuweanza yu nae mtukolela, ila nyumbe ukeweza wa sponsor, narawa pilsna, na wala mwabala wa media, na watu wafa, watu wakalisa, na watu wakala, na watu wakala mtukwa. Yensonge yili kumeza, mganya, Friday leja, Sheraton Gardens, na wapaga, Yabuwa Sunday, Freedom City, kukwina kuhi, tukenda njiye wa muda, Trans Africa. So that should be live. The sound is crisp. Mwewa yata, tuwa gara nye. The floor is open for you guys to ask any questions you want.
It's legends. So, should we assume that the other guy is not a legend and Spice is a legend more than the other guy?
Your question is a bit tricky.
I'm more interested in questions that can relate mostly to the concert and not judging them. Who am I to judge? Now listen up. Those artists you're going to see on stage, especially on the fourth, those are doing it out of love for the music. So whoever loves the music and the organizers fixed you some time or squeezed some time for you, it's okay, you can come and showcase your thing, you know? So this is really not about anyone else out there except
thank you.
Our concert.
Thank you, thank you.
Madox, it's been a long time when we've been listening to your songs.
Yes.
Don't you think it's high time you started giving us more songs?
There's never no high time. Every time is high. Instead of answering your question like this, the songs are always there, but the process of releasing is quite heavy. You need to prepare yourself properly before you out your thing. Though today, the commercial side really kind of lets people to rush, tend to rush release or whatever. It's okay, because that's what the commercial vibe, you know, writes them towards. Now listen up. I have many tracks out there that are not released, and that day will come, inshallah, when I release them, and you hear them. The good thing is that you still love the ones that are there. I hope that answers your question, right?
This goes to security. Security in Sheraton is guaranteed. How about outside the perimeters of Sheraton? Because usually the thugs wait for us outside.
This time around, since Sheraton is
concert in legendary show. We've had so many legendary shows around in our country. The likes of Chameleons, they are organized legendary shows around. What should we expect different from all these legendary shows that we've seen around?
This one is actually more packed with reggae vibes, you know? It's quite different, you know? We do reggae music in all the styles there. That was rock, roots rock. And the good thing with me is that you guys already know my music, so you don't really have to wonder. I already know you have a favorite song, and you wait for your favorite song, Skinny. And you're going to hear it, you're going to hear it. Like I told you, many tracks have not been performing over the times. We're not going to have a whole bunch of them. And I know for sure you'll like it because we're prepared to give you the taste of what they are. Thank you.
But yes.